Well, coming up on today's show, we are exploring educational opportunities in Central Ohio. Whether you want to pursue a pro music career or you want to learn about technology and business from DeVry University, we have it all straight ahead. You don't want to miss 1 minute. C-Tech Adult Education has been serving the needs of Licking County citizens and business. Kelly Wallace showed us around the facility, and we learned more about their programs, including diesel mechanics. You know, one of the things that really stands out about this school is you have a diesel program. Explain what that is and how there's not one basically around Central Ohio, right?
Correct. We're the only diesel mechanic program. We train heavy truck technicians. As you know, the logistics industry is big. There's a lot of trucks on the road. Those trucks need fixed.
And you were telling me you have a new exciting program coming up for heavy equipment, right?
Right. We're transitioning our heavy truck program also to do heavy equipment. And we have a big need. A lot of the equipment dealers have told us that finding technicians to work on bulldozers and cranes and skid loaders because of all the hydraulics and the Tier 4 engines is going to be a huge demand. So we're beginning the process of putting that program together right now. Yeah, we're one of the few schools that have stayed consistent with using manufacturing and really training people to be CNC machine operators and also multi-craft maintenance technicians. So working on things like PLCs and troubleshooting the electronics of a manufacturing facility and keeping it running and keeping the machinery running. We have an industrial maintenance training program and we have a CNC machining technician program, and we do both off-the-shelf type of things that people can buy into, but we also do customized training for corporations all over Central Ohio.
What are the programs you have here at the school besides, of course, these two great ones?
Well, we also have, we train firefighters, we train distribution electrical workers for companies like AEP and Pike Electric and those types of folks. They climb up those poles. We have a pole farm out back. We also have a lot of medical programs training nurses, and we have IT programs training network technicians. So we have about 17 programs all in all that adults from all of Central Ohio and the surrounding counties can be a part of here, and it's quite the opportunity for people.
Stay up to date with all the latest news, events, and information from out and about Columbus by liking us on Facebook. Go to facebook.com/outandaboutcolumbus. Tired of doing the same thing every weekend? Try something new. Check out the event calendar at outandaboutcolumbus.com for the latest events and information. With more than 95 locations and online courses, DeVry University is an education designed to help you take the next step towards your career goals. Scarlett Howery explained to me the importance of finding yourself in a career you will love. Tell us a little bit about your students and what they can find here, the opportunities here at the school.
Sure. Well, DeVry University offers a myriad of programs, including associate's, bachelor's, and master's degree in business and technology. We have 5 different colleges, and throughout all of these colleges, you will find in-demand careers that are going to help students find those jobs that are going to be most important to the rest of their lives.
You know, that was one thing I think that surprised me. I've heard the DeVry name, but there's names of these other, like Keller. Tell us the difference between those.
Well, Keller Graduate School of Management is a part of DeVry University. It offers our graduate degree programs in the same field, business and technology. So students can come in who have earned their degree already at, say, an Ohio State or Ohio University or Kent State and earn their Keller degree or their master's degree in one of these programs.
How can a student be sure that you're staying up with the latest technology and the technological advances?
Yeah, I am so proud of the relationships that we have made over many decades with local and national businesses about our graduates. We have these companies that hire our graduates on a continuous basis and then give us feedback on those students. We have an annual industry advisory board meeting where we invite in those human resources managers and local companies to tell us more about how their employees are doing. They give us feedback on the curriculum, and as we adjust the curriculum, we adjust it to what the needs are are of those local businesses.
Who is your typical student?
Oh, you know what? I think our typical student is any student who's looking for an in-demand career on their terms. DeVry offers programs, as I mentioned, in business and technology. We offer those classes any way that works for their lives. They can take classes on site, they can do them online, or they can do a mix of both. We have blended classes that offer on-site campus classes along with an online portion of that class. So I think our student is any student who wants to get that degree, but do it on their terms.
If you've missed any of today's show, you can watch it online anytime, outandaboutcolumbus.com. Harrison College was founded in 1902 as a career-focused private sector institution of higher education. Currently, the college offers education services to over 4,000 students worldwide. Harrison College was founded in 1902 as a career-focused private sector institution of higher education.
Students choose Harrison College for the small atmosphere, the individual attention. Most of our students have attended other colleges and have not finished because of just the large atmosphere at other colleges. So here they feel like they're more of a family. They have flexible scheduling. We have online classes as well as on-ground classes. Harrison College has been around since 1902, so we are not new to education. We have 11 locations in Indiana, and the Grove City location is our first one in Ohio. We have 11 different programs here at the local campus, and then we have an online division that offers the students more than 20 other programs that they can take in an online format. Our largest program here is medical assisting. And we are a little different than other colleges because we offer an associate degree in medical assisting, and there are only a few colleges in Columbus area that offer the associate degree. This gives the students more clinical time, more hands-on in the classroom, as well as more externship time out in the doctor's offices. So they're well prepared when they graduate. So it has been our largest program. All of our programs are career focused. We're in the private sector of post-secondary education, and we offer most of our programs are all hands-on, more individual attention with getting those skills that they need when they get out on the job. Besides the medical assisting, our second largest program is criminal justice. And there are a lot of opportunities in the criminal justice field, and Harrison offers students a unique ability to have instructors that are working in the field. Most of our instructors are adjuncts that come in and teach from the field and bring that experience to them in the classroom, as well as having a knowledge of where the jobs are in that field. So that is also another area that there's a need for in the Columbus area.
Want to learn more about any of today's show guests? Go to outandaboutcolumbus.com. The Columbus Music Academy teaches over 700 students of all ages and walks of life how to play musical instruments. I met up with Jane Watson to talk about the musical curriculum being offered by Columbus Music Academy. Tell us a little bit about who your student is. Who are you looking for?
Our student is the young beginner, could be at age 3, all the way up to an 87-year-old. We can take a beginner to the university level. We've got a program for everyone.
Now, why would someone want to come to the Columbus Music Academy?
Well, because we have instructors that are at the top of their class. We are all performers, have played for years, and have been teaching as long. We have quality education and quality instruction.
What kind of commitment do you think they have to make to that?
Well, playing a musical instrument is not an easy task. It's really, really important that a person who wants to play an instrument not only have the dedication, but have the time and the desire.
When you say that you can get somebody ready for the university level, what does that mean?
Well, what that means is anybody who would like to major in music, there's many, many years of study are necessary for that. So kids that come to us and say, hey, I want to go to school and I want to be a musician, we put them on that course. And it's a little bit tougher than those who are just wanting to play recreationally.
One of the things that I thought was impressive, you have a program here for 50-plus adults.
Yes.
And tell us a little bit about that. That was pretty interesting.
Well, that's the program that we call the New Horizons Program. It is actually a national program. It was started by a fellow by the name of Roy Ernst at Eastman University. And it was specifically designed to give an outlet for older adults who wanted to learn how to play an instrument.
Yeah. And you said there's some good medical reasons behind that as well, right?
Absolutely. Statistics show that the discipline of music and the patterning that the brain has to go through to play an instrument actually helps with the long-term aging of the brain.
Tired of doing the same thing every weekend? Try something new. Check out the event calendar at outandaboutcolumbus.com for the latest events and information. Ranked as one of the top national universities, Ashland University offers a variety of majors and minors to choose from in undergraduate and graduate levels. Dr. Fred Finks told us how the university is reducing cost by 37% to save students over $10,000.
Well, we were founded in 1878, have a 135-year history, a strong liberal arts college with a great program in education as well as liberal arts. Well, we've been looking at a program the last couple of years, realizing that tuition and discount rate continue to escalate higher and higher, and that many parents would be looking at the cost factor and seeing when it approached $40,000, they'd begin to wonder, can we actually afford a private education at $40,000? So we began about 2 years ago looking at the escalating cost of tuition and decided we needed to do something about that. So one thing is we did, we started holding tuition to the lowest discount rate that we've had. Actually, last year, or the current year we're in, is the lowest in 20 years. We also decided that we would do a four-year guarantee that said if a student, as a freshman, decided they could declare their major, we would make sure that they got the courses necessary to graduate in 4 years, or we would pay the difference. Second thing that we did at that point is we also created 20 degrees that could be done in 3 years, which again is a significant savings. It saves a parent literally $30,000 if they can get that done in 3 years. And the other thing we did was we took our graduation rate of 128 hours and lowered it to 120 hours, again, making it much more accomplishable for a student in that four-year period. And then this price rollback of $10,000 was just the recent step of those four processes to make sure that we were making Ashland University affordable, while at the same time maintaining our national reputation. We've been declared as one of the top 200 universities in the United States. That's 2 years in a row, and we're very proud of that. Plus, we've received other recognitions from the Princeton Review, as well as being recognized as one of the top 15 overachieving colleges.
If you've missed any of today's show, you can watch it online anytime, outandaboutcolumbus.com. Stay up to date with all the latest news, events, and information from Out and About Columbus by liking us on Facebook. Go to facebook.com/outandaboutcolumbus. Ramtech Tri-Rivers will be the first training facility of its kind in the state of Ohio. Charles Spillman explained the access high school and adult students will have to an industrial training center that provides numerous industrial certifications, including robotics, robotic welding, and CNC operation across all major platforms. Charles Spillman is joining us to talk about the program Ramtech here at Tri-Rivers, right?
Absolutely. We're officially breaking ground here on the 19th of this month, an opportunity to showcase it to our community, to our business leaders. We've worked hard about a year and a half now with our education and business partners, and we're putting it together, and on the 19th we're going to open up so the community can see it.
What does Ramtech stand for?
It's a robotics and advanced manufacturing technology education collaborative, letting people know we're working together to meet the needs of business and education.
Yeah. This is a pioneering new program, isn't it, to educate kids in this?
Absolutely. It's going to be the first of its kind here in Ohio. The Ramtech will actually have certification in FANUC Robotics, FANUC CNC. We'll have Lincoln Welding, robotic welding available, the Yasukawa Motoman Merit Certification. It'll be the first time anywhere in Ohio, or actually one of the few places in the nation, that it'll all be under one roof. And what an opportunity for our high school, our adult learners, and our educational partners in the area.
What are you hearing from manufacturers in terms of having the skills to go out and do this?
I hear all the time, they say, you know what, we would add jobs, we would add a second shift if we had trained workers to run some of this new equipment that makes us more competitive. And a lot of people think the robotics and automation kind of can take jobs away. In reality, they're bringing jobs back. We're bringing them back from overseas because this new manufacturing does take maybe less people to do some of the individual maintenance labor items, but you need people to program them and run them and maintain them. And we're finding that those are higher skilled, higher paying jobs, and what an opportunity for our students.
Yeah. Now, let's talk about age groups. What kind of people are you looking for to come in and do this? You have this an adult as well as the high school level, right?
Absolutely. A lot of our companies here locally want to dip their toe in the water and say, hey, we have a need here, something, a repetitive motion need that maybe in the past has led to some health issues. So they want to automate a certain part of their line. We want to help them with that process and work with one of our vendors to design a cell to help them, but then also provide them with that worker to work in that cell. So we're excited about that.
Well, I tell you, we're going to leave it there, Chuck, but I got to tell you, a great program. Tell us how we can get more information.
Well, you can check our website, ramtechohio.com.
OutAndAboutColumbus.com is your inside source for all of Columbus entertainment, events, and information. Check it out now. Ohio Business College is a place to keep in mind when furthering your education. Whether you are seeking a two-year associate degree, a shorter-term diploma, a professional certification, or even a CDL, Ohio Business College has courses for you. Renee met up with Angelique Walker to discuss some of the newest courses for fall.
Tell us what type of college Ohio Business College is.
Ohio Business College is an accredited career college, and we offer associate degree programs and diploma programs in high demand fields. And we really care about our students' success, and you can see that through the services that we provide, such as hands-on training and smaller classes. We have free tutoring for students, and we just really give each student individualized attention.
Well, let's talk about the programs. What programs do you offer?
We offer programs in medical programs such as dental assisting and medical assisting. And our medical assisting program is KHEP accredited, meaning students can sit for a state exam and become a certified medical assistant. We also offer programs in IT and business, such as business administration, sales and marketing, human resources and accounting.
So what about career placement? Do you offer any programs to help with that?
Well, our career placement starts, our assistance starts with the resume, and we really help students learn how to highlight their skills on a resume, and then we give them hands-on practice with employers where they do mock interviews and they get honest feedback. And then we help to connect them with employers in their field. And truthfully, as a director, my job isn't done until not only a student has graduated, but has also found a position in their field.
So I understand you're celebrating an anniversary.
Yes, 110 years this year. So we're very excited about that. And we are currently enrolling for our fall classes.
Fantastic. Now, how do we find out more?
You can either find us online at www.ohiobusinesscollege.edu, or you can call us at 614-891-5030.
Tired of doing the same thing every weekend? Try something new. Check out the event calendar at outandaboutcolumbus.com for the latest events and information. Stay up to date with all the latest news, events, and information from Out and About Columbus by liking us on Facebook. Go to facebook.com/Out and About Columbus. If you're looking for a program, a campus, or online classes, Daymore College offers all those things and more. Greg Gabus sat down with me and gave me some information on choosing the right path with Daymore College.
Tell us a little bit about Daymore. Why would a student want to come here?
Well, at Daymore, we address three parts of the education, the academic, the professional, and the personal. Of course, you'll get your academic skills here. We're accredited by ACICS, so it's a typical academic environment. But we also address the professional skills one would need to be successful in the career. Part of that of the education is an externship where a student has the opportunity to practice their professional skills in a professional environment. For instance, if you think that you would enjoy working at a pediatrician's office, during your externship you would have an opportunity to find an externship at a pediatrician's office and give it a try, relying on those things you learned academically as well as those other professional skills. It's a real world application in your education. We also address some of the personal things for success. Part of success is the way you think and thinking successfully. We use a curriculum developed by the Pacific Institute that relies on cognitive science to help us understand how we can use our own thought processes to be successful. We have five programs at the Lancaster campus. We have medical assisting, criminal justice, business management, medical massage therapy, and paralegal.
What else is unique about the Damar experience?
We have small class sizes, we have a wonderful staff and professional faculty, and we are close. We're only 20 minutes from the Beltway, closer than you think.
Give me some idea of age of students that come to Damar.
Oh, we have many different ages of students. It ranges from the ages of 18 to 68. Just in the hall, we met a young lady who's 47 in our medical massage therapy program, getting back on track.
Yeah. And a lot of that is people maybe thinking about a second career, maybe it's something they've always wanted to do, something like that, right?
Absolutely. We have young folks getting ready to just get started, and we've had folks who have been doing something for a while, and they realize maybe this isn't what I want. Maybe I want more with my life, and what I'm doing now just isn't working. So they understand that education is a valuable way to get started in a new career, and it can set you apart from other folks when you have an education.
If you've missed any of today's show, you can watch it online anytime, outandaboutcolumbus.com. Heritage College offers classes that are designed to lead to entry-level positions in meaningful careers and jobs. Renee met with Angene McColl to learn more about Heritage College and the Columbus campus.
Tell us what makes your campus unique and your programs here.
Well, we primarily offer programs that are in the allied health and wellness fields. We offer six programs and some continuing education opportunities for current healthcare professionals. The programs we offer are X-ray medical technician and medical assisting, pharmacy technician, therapeutic massage, personal training, dental assistant and dental radiology, and hospital and health services management.
Hey, tell us about your campus life here.
Campus life is great. What really makes us unique is our location. We're located in a medical building in Mount Carmel Medical Park, right across the street from Mount Carmel East Hospital. We share this building with physicians, other medical professionals, and patients on a daily basis. So our students are made aware of professional standards the very first day that they walk through our doors, because of course they're going to be needing that, carrying them through into their professional careers.
How about your classes? Is it too late to start for fall?
Absolutely not. We're currently accepting applications for courses that are starting in September and October. We do offer continuous enrollment throughout the year, so we can be contacted at any time and they can schedule an appointment with someone in our admissions department who will take them through program offerings, course availability, and of course take a tour of our beautiful campus.
Who attends your program?
That's a great question. A minimum admissions requirement for our program is a high school diploma or GED. Many of our students work full-time, part-time, and have families and other life commitments outside of school. So they're hardworking, dedicated, and of course, they're hoping to afford themselves a better opportunity, not only for them, but for their families as well.
Where can I go to find out more information?
You can contact us at 614-328-4700 or online at www.changelives.com.
For more information about this or any of our guests, go to our website, outandaboutcolumbus.com.
Levite School of Music offers summer music camps, private music lessons, and basic music lessons to children of all ages. Karen Lee told us a little bit more about the school's history and the new things that are coming for the eighth year.
So Karen, what is different about the way that you teach your students?
I just really love to enjoy my students and actually have them walk away from a music lesson feeling great about themselves. Maybe they didn't do it quite right, but they are sure going to be able to do it next week. And a lot of times kids walk away feeling defeated that they didn't do well on that lesson. And, you know, so I really love encouraging and raising up and teaching. And
so Karen, can anyone learn to play a musical instrument?
They can try. Not everybody is gifted to play a musical instrument. Some are more gifted to sing. Some are more gifted to maybe write songs or even write poetry, and they don't think they're a songwriter. But for people who do not get lyrics, but they get music, they are wanting a lyricist who is a poet. Okay, so I believe everybody has a real gift for writing music or anything like that. But we just got to find their niche.
So, Karen, you work with some music camps in the inner city, things like that, and you're learning a lot about their creativity as well, correct?
Sure. Yeah, I am. I started music camps 8 years ago in the summer, kids not really knowing what to do. And kids come, and like for 15 minutes, they do guitar. And 15 minutes, they do voice. 15 minutes, dance, blah, blah, blah. And that's why I bought 25 guitars. Just roll with it. It's awesome for kids to be able to hold a guitar, play a guitar all week long. And then we play recorder. I teach them Celtic flute and songwriting. By the end of the week, we've written a song.
Stay up to date with all the latest news, events, and information from Out and About Columbus by liking us on Facebook. Go to facebook.com/Out and About Columbus. Alliance Data offers a variety of jobs for all types of people. The company believes that it's important to work as a team and to have the sense of drive in your DNA. We stop by their location in the Easton area and learn more about the jobs that are being offered by Alliance Data Systems.
Alliance Data is a multi-billion dollar company that provides branded credit card programs and marketing and loyalty solutions to hundreds of different brands across the country. Specifically, we work with many large retailers, apparel retailers, specialty retailers, and we're also expanding into new industries and markets such as travel and entertainment and some other areas. We do have multiple locations around Columbus. Our corporate office is based here at Easton, and we have a call center in Westerville as well as one by the airport on Broad Street in Columbus. We're currently in the middle of a large growth trajectory and have needs across our entire business. We have job openings in marketing and analytics and communications, graphic design, account management, and then in addition to that, at our care centers, we have opportunities for care center representatives who will take phone calls from our cardholders, help resolve issues, and also throughout the rest of the process in terms of the card strategies that we have in place. We have job opportunities for everybody at every level. We have multiple internship programs, including programs that cater to students that are currently in college and are looking for a summer program. We have programs for people that just recently graduated, and then obviously we have many jobs for people that are at any multitude of stages of their career, literally for any type of background, skill set, and level of experience as well. In order to find a job opportunity with our organization, you can go to alliancedataretail.com, and we have a listing of all of our current job openings. In the Columbus area alone, we have hundreds of job openings, both at our office at Easton as well as the care centers across Columbus.
Want to learn more about any of today's show guests? Go to outandaboutcolumbus.com.